Okay, guys, welcome back to my channel. I will try to make through my regular. Now they don't let to put straight on webcam from my regular webcam program video on YouTube. And this year they talk about something that they still haven't talked about on this channel. So now we'll start. Now I'll explain about who I will talk. I will talk about one singer, actually. No. Her real name is Natasha Khan, but her nickname or stage name is Bad for Lashes. And she's born in England, but her father is from Pakistan. Yeah, his name is Ahmad Khan, he's some squash player, and her mom Josie British. And her father was Muslim. She's not, but her father. And Natasha still a little bit looks Pakistani. Sometimes her skin darker, sometimes lighter, but now we'll tell story later. And now a little bit, yeah. But she born, maybe and visited Pakistan, but she born and grew up in England. She was born and grew up in England, and and she comes British, but she, her parents divorced no later, yeah, but she went to school and she was like racially abused. And I will read sentence about Natasha Khan. Yeah. What happened actually? Okay. Khan was subject to racial abuse during secondary school for being Pakistani, played truant, and was suspended after swearing and throwing chair at a teacher. She told the Daily Telegraph, "I was an outsider at school. When I came back from being suspended, they had told the small group of friends that did have there that they weren't allowed to talk to me because I was really bad influence. Then it got quite lonely." So they call like racial abuse her because she was like Pakistani. So she was like subject to racial abuse. And she already couldn't take it anymore, got angry, and threw chair at the teacher. But not just threw chair, but somehow she cursed on teacher. And also played truant, like absent. So, and you know, and later she got suspended. And after she came back, she had no friends. She kind of like felt lonely. I know, yeah. And later on, she finished school. And later work as nursing teacher, and later she had boyfriend and traveled through United to road trip through United States and Mexico. And now, and later, like I told another account, she called herself Bad for Lashes and released four albums. So now, so it's kind of like one of minus about Natasha Khan, because she's kind of like high-temper woman, yeah, and now like Pakistani, yeah. But when she was small, she liked to pray with her father, maybe even visited her parents from her father's side. I mean, family from her father's side in Pakistan. But yeah. and but she tried to be cool in school, you know, cool, you know what it means, cool in school.
Yeah.
You know, like, she put some lotion on nails, she likes to sing loud music, her mom listened some Nirvana, Natasha sang. She wasn't like home girl, went to bars and clubs after school, but she always... But she didn't tell much stuff about this to her mom, because she wanted that her mom would think that everything is okay. Yeah, but now you know. But I call it... cannot digest this woman, neither way. I used to like many horrible singers before, but wasn't that bad like Natasha Khan. Alastair, Crowded House, Neil Finn, but the angels compared to Natasha Khan. No gumbe dance when we're okay, but part Muslim, and you know. But she doesn't curse in her songs. I used to like Sri Lankan singer M.I.A., so she bunch of course, missing in action, Rupagasam, mostly. And if she doesn't course, she sings about refugees, about war, yeah, that. But like person, she is nice, and she just sings the songs, like rapper. But like person, you know, she's okay, yeah. She didn't fruit her at her teacher, and now... And she actually had fiancé, Ben Brockman has one son, yeah, M.I.A. But Natasha Khan doesn't have kids, that's other story. Maybe after reading this sentence, not many people wants to have kids with her. And later in another paragraph, Natasha wrote something. Being human is fucking hard, so you know. Are fucking hard to be human, something like that. But. And she also tried to direct some movie. And now, okay. Yeah, but Natasha can like Muslim people if you will provoke and hurt you, can hurt you so bad. Yeah. And also told another account Natasha can has some pigment on her nose. So I can recognize where is Natasha can. And if I see similar person to Natasha Khan, but without pigment, so I know it's not, because Natasha Khan has. And very bright one. Earlier I thought maybe she had earring in nose, and it's like all, but actually it's pigment, yeah. I listened Natasha Creepy 5 years ago, but totally forgot, but now I not so long remembered. Was totally erased off my mind, yeah. And sometimes she puts blonde wig, sometimes, yeah, little bit naked and creepy, and now, yeah. So I can recognize, and sometimes even doesn't look like Natasha Khan, but when I see the sink, I know it's there, yeah. But to me, she looks something I don't know, yeah. Can barely look to her face. Even scares me. She's not that brown skin, but you know. But she has light brown eyes, not really dark. And she trying getting famous, she goes more places, meeting more people, yeah. And actually she has a real Facebook account. Yeah. Someone for me really something else. But she broke up with her boyfriend. Now I don't know if she has or not. The last album she called Bright, she wants to get married. But I think she still didn't. Wearing wedding dress. Yeah. Drinks rum wine. Yeah. And now. Okay. Sometimes she has short hair, sometimes long hair. Yeah. And she gets more and more famous, but still I don't hear her on radio. Yeah. You will come, but now some other, but she still has all her music videos. Yeah. And they had only heard only four music videos. I heard her talking, showed her at Boots little bit show off. Yeah. Like a Shyamalan movie director, but like Natasha Khan is worse. She's, you know, very tough personality. She smiles, looks lovely, but usually, yeah. I wouldn't fruit chair at any of my teachers. But Natasha did. And she fruit chair really hard. And now some answers. Why Natasha fruit chair a teacher? Because she was racially abused during when she was in school. How? Grab chair and fru. When she was 15, her birthday is October 25th, 1979. She's older than me 11 years, so probably 1994 or 1995. Yeah, we're probably in some school in England where she grew. Yeah, like I told, she was suspended from school for lonely, because nobody talked, and she was outsider. Yeah. But seems she haven't had much chance than before, because they call her fucking Pakistani. Yeah. I'm not Pakistani, I'm white person, so I don't deal with this. Yeah. And in my school was no discrimination, like by then was in England. Yeah. I was shocked when I read the sentence that she threw chair at her teacher. Yeah. Okay, now time soon to upload video about Natasha Khan. Yeah. Awful person. All singers said celebrities liked in the past they never would do that, would throw chair at the teacher, but Natasha Khan. Very mean Pakistani. Okay. Okay, so enjoy video and see you later in another video. We'll see how it will work. And if you want, like and see further, we'll see how it goes. Okay, guys, bye.